Hello. Hello. Sawadee ka. I will talk about Paris and the importance of community participation. Hello, Sawadee ka. First time I will use Taiwan edges and then talk with in English. Sawadee ka, Chan Chu Lina, Chan Pen Pa Ma Chan Nuan.Grown Pyrilis, Chanja, Ma, Pukiao, Grab, Python, Women Community, Chanja, Pu, Na, Naika, Kit, Grown, Chan, Cham, Lak, Muan Thai, Cham, Pu, Thai, Dai, Ni, Noi, Ka, Cham, Ma, Muan Thai, Muan, Ha, Pi, Ti, Leo, Yan, Pasta, Thai, Ti, Lorian, Sun, Pasta, Thai, Gai, Kap, Lot, Fai, Wa, Punch,ティワニ、チャンジャー、チャンパーサー、アンクレット、サムラムカム、カオジャイ、ナイガン、サンガイナカ、コブンカ。And then I will talk in English. So I practice now Thai language. So I will talk in English. I'm Nina Katayasu from Japan. I'm part of the Japanese.Pyrilis staff, and I will talk about Pyrilis woman community about and talk about what I thought. And you can find my Twitter. My Twitter handle is @MarkSelina787B. My work is, I have my own company in Moegi.It's making a drone for education and smartphone application. It's prototype camera application. Its name is Current. And my gadget is here. And then my application is this proto mapping application. But this main is Pyrilis. Next time I will talk this application. And then why I talk this topic? And this because I was helped by Pyrilis Tokyo in PyCon JP 2016. And question. In Thailand is nothing. I heard Pyrilis is nothing. And do you know Pyrilis and Pyrilis Tokyo? okay, maybe Japan member. But Pyrilis is worldwide. I will talk about Pyrilis Tokyo and the Japanese community. I will simply explain Pyrilis in this section. What is Pyrilis? Pyrilis is a group of women developers worldwide who love the Python programming language. It's not only Japan, so it is a worldwide community. What is this?Continue. Next, this is PyCon 2019, this year's picture. I met Pyrilis headquarters counter in Cleveland. I met a lot of Pyrilis members, and I'm here. And this is Pyrilis Tokyo member and Pyrilis US member.Next, Pyrilis also aims to provide a friendly support network for women and bridge to the larger Python world. Next, an international mentorship group focuses on helping more women for.Next, for the Python open source community and outreach education conference conferences, events, and social gathering. Next, this map is a worldwide Pi Daily's communities map. There are a lot of community in the world. ASEAN is here, and next is ASEAN. This is ASEAN's map. This is Tokyo and Kyoto and Okinawa and South Korea and Taiwan, and this is Vietnam. And this is a mixed plot and India. We have a lot of Pi Daily's community in Asia. So I want to want a Pi Daily's Thailand together in the future. And Pi Daily's, this is Pi Daily's worldwide logo. Pi Daily's are over 50 areas. And thanks for support. One community is not impossible. So the place we have to need a lot of support. The place for activities and many mentors. We have need some support. And Pi Daily's are very helpful from many people. And then what next is Pi Daily's, about Pi Daily's Tokyo. This is Japanese community, a part of Pi Daily's. Pi Daily's is the main name, and Pi Daily's Tokyo is part of the community in Pi Daily's. It's a detail of Tokyo Pi Daily's. In Japan, three branches in Japan, and that is Okinawa, Kyoto, and Tokyo. A community event every month in Tokyo. Tokyo Pi Daily's is almost 1 month. Every event is every 1 month. And member is almost 963 people in Japan. Event times is 88 until now. Why only women? Community has code of conduct and peace of mind to be able to talk comfortably. And we can talk about women's specific problems. It's not just about technology talks. Next, but my slogan is in the future I want to not separate the human people, engineer. So I think gender free is good, but we need I need a women's community, and our community can also join men once a year. This is only in Japan. So if you want to join, you can, everyone joining in Pi Daily's community once a year. Next, potential of community. Potential and your action. Pi Daily's need potential, your action. So we have a small event and big event. These are advantages and disadvantages. So, but important, small event is have a good point and bad point. But big event has a good point and a bad event. So, okay. display problem. We need a good point. I feel every time I find a good point, and if we this advantages, I will change for better. And we use them separately for better. Next, by this also aims to provide a friendly support network for women and bridge to the larger from a Python world. And if you can search Google in PyLadies, it is a detail of URL, but you can find a Google search. If you want people install PyLadies, you can search this word. This you really can install PyLadies packages. It available in PyPL with a handbook portion available on these docs. The PyLadies package contains all that PyLady needs to start her own local PyLadies. Next, and that's important things. My experience. I felt important things through this community. First time I'm only me, but I won't need help and some developer. When I was beginner, I cannot use Python, so I have help from PyLadies member. One of them is input and output. I will explain it this time. And next, input and output. I will tell you about important things. This is from Python community. What is input and output? These input in and output are important for growth as an engineer. Everyone needs your knowledge. And two years ago, we have PyCon JP in 2017. This slogan is output and follow. It is not only input and output. We need a follow. I think it's important. Next, what is important? This slide. Input is you are learning Python and other new. You are learning Python and other new things. And this is you are already joining PyCon Thailand. So you are already started to input. Next, continued. It's not hard. Step by step and your pace is better. And next, what is output? Next, output is simply is better. For example, Twitter is better. I think, for example, Facebook and Facebook blog is I think hard, but Twitter is I think easy. One phrase is okay, so Twitter is better. And then, social network service and your blog. If you have had time, you should you write a blog or a diary. Please be confident. We have a lot of your friends. So if you have a role, we can help you. And next, don't mind, you have a lot of friends, so don't be shy. And looks like same things. Don't worry, community member will you help you. And then next, how to connect. I will tell you how to connect about. If you're interested in PyLadies, this is headquarter website is headquarter web is here, and PyLadies Tokyo website is here. And if you want to connect, if you can connect to me, or PyLadies is send me, please send me email and mention for me. And then we have PyLadies Tokyo have a Twitter account. So this is PyLadies Tokyo's account. And activity. I will talk about the description of our activity. I think in Asia, I think PyLadies Tokyo is more activity. So I want to make a community with the time member in event once a month. And April is welcome Python. In Japan, April is almost we have an entrance ceremony. So welcome to Python. And in May, Python self-directed learning. Sometimes I think self-directed learning is important because every time other people's thinking, but sometimes own studying important. And in June, let's make an this is a title. Let's make an Axela skill. And in July, last year July, exchange meeting PyLadies and Excel Women's Group. Sometimes we mix the other women's community. Next, August, Python self-directed learning, and September, translate document in the night. October, last year, we have fourth Ajimashiti party. So 4 years ago, now 2019, so 5 years ago, we started a PyLadies Tokyo started in about 2015. We started. And November, we have a Okinawa camp, Okinawa training camp. We can study with together in my member. And December, Python self-directed learning. Sometimes this self-directs, we have event, some self-directed learning. Next, most recently actions. We have some event this here. And next, we don't have a time, so I will early talking. This is 26th May recently event. It's Pandas introduction for SQL user. We have a lot of member in here. And this is PyLadies Tokyo meetup. So next, this is PyLadies meetup. And this left under left side pictures port is P. This is P mark. PyLadies for P mark. And next, Okinawa. This is Okinawa camp. And this is sometimes we rent a big hall in, for meetup. So this is Git introduction with Java women's group. Sometimes it's not only Python. this is a Tokyo picture. finally, let's live in the Python women's users of Asia together. And now the first step. So first time, it's important. So I want to make a new event in the Thailand in the future. So if you had here, let's connect to me and PyDelis. You can use you can choose PyDelis headquarters and PyDelis Tokyo. So in the future, I want to join. I want to open. If you want to open Thai in in event in Thailand, so let's together open. And this is last. Thank you. And you can find me at this account handle. And any questions? This is us. So.
Japanese?
It's okay. We have the member. She can. It's not only Japanese. You can use joining with unknown Japanese, so you can join. It's not the mind. You can use can you use English? So it's no I think no problem.
What about we men? What can we do to help the community?
Yes, we have men's supporter, but men cannot join. I'm sorry. It's but a supporter is okay. So, for example, the place, and we in Japanese community once a year, men can join in community. But other time, other season. Mom support that for example PyDelis want to the place for example this to digital park but I want to the digital park hasn't ladies but we can use men's help so sometimes you can help other side understand.
Is there any foreigner
join
your community,
join
your club?
Yes.
Only Japanese?
No, only Japanese. Every foreign people can join in PyDelis. Not relationship country.
What do you mean? Is there any foreigners
affair?
Join your community? You don't
外国人ありますか?
Yes.
イギリス人とかフランス人とかタイ人とかありますか？
Yes. 外国人が何人？I'm not sure how many people and foreign people. I'm not sure, but some people, I think some people. Thank you.